Hi Dave, this is Sridevi Srinivasan, President of Dynamic Leaders Forum Toastmasters Club. Wow, fantastic! That was our dynamic, awesome, vibrant and energetic distinguished Toastmaster Dave Bricker's keynote session on our 75th milestone meeting of Dynamic Leaders Forum Toastmasters Club. Wonderful session, so much of learning, practical exercises, fantastic. We thoroughly enjoyed the entire workshop, every bit. You were there for us right from the beginning till the end of it. My sincere gratitude to you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much, distinguished Toastmaster Dave Bricker. Thank you.
Distinguished Toastmaster Dave, what an interactive session you gave. The way the session was paved, our milestone meeting was saved. You made us all feel too brave, that glossophobia was outbraved. Stay till the end was the way you behave, that has to be engraved. Distinguished Toastmaster Dave, we never forget the session you gave. Thank you so much for being with us on our 75th milestone meeting, and you made it a memorable one. Thank you, Distinguished Toastmaster Dave Bricker. This is Toastmaster Satya Akila, Vice President Education of Dynamic Leaders Forum. Bye-bye.
Hi, thank you so much for that wonderful session you have given us. There were a lot of takeaways for the lifetime. We would definitely use it in our speeches further. We never knew how that 1 hour had passed. It was so interesting and attractive. Thank you once again from the whole team from the bottom of our heart. Thank you.
It is said that the mental can make a loser to winner. Your energy, your passion, your way of teaching, and in such an entertaining way. This is the first time I have learned that the breaking of the sentence to make emphasis in a specific word to change the influence the audience. I would say thanks for joining that midday meeting, and in future I will look forward to see you again in another meeting, in another club, and definitely in our club also. Thank you.
Thank you so much, distinguished Toastmaster Dave Bricker, for that wonderful session in our 75th milestone meeting. They say that you learn more by listening, but you learn the most by doing. That practical hands-on session had the dream toolkit of every public speaker. I hope to take my talk from the page to the stage more effectively from now on. Once again, thank you so much, and hoping to attend more of your sessions.
Good afternoon, everyone. Last week, 75th milestone meeting was indeed a wonderful experience, and Mr. Dave's session was just like an icing on the cake. He just stole the show. His insights on public speaking was practical, implementable, and engaging. In fact, I am going to implement some of his teaching in my upcoming icebreaker speech. I thank Dave for giving such a wonderful session. Thank you.
My distinguished Toastmaster Dave Bricker, thank you for your excellent session given on our 75th. Your speech, taking it from the page to the stage, was extraordinary. Learned a lot from it. The way you emphasis on the pauses, the voice variety, the vocal variety, and how the way you have given a practical demonstration was extraordinary. And definitely, with your learnings, we will take our talks from page to page. Once again, thank you.